Hello students, welcome to your math class. My name is Ms. Tawseef Noman. Would you like to learn about place value? So let's begin. First, let me tell you what we mean by the place value of a digit. Students, we write numbers using only 10 symbols called digits. These are digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Where we place them, this is very important. Place value is the exact value of the digits of the number according to its position. For example, these are columns. One column is for ones, one column is for tens, and one column is for hundreds. Okay, students? So, now we will see how many ones in six. How many ones in six? Six ones. How many tens in three? Three tens. How many hundreds in five? 500. So, 536. Students, this is place value house. This is place value house. There are three rooms in it. One room is for ones, one room is for tens, and one room is for hundreds. This is 536. Students, please keep this thing in mind. They cannot change their room. They cannot change their room. Why? I will tell you. If they will change their room, they will change their value. So remember, when the numbers are in different places, they have different values. Students, this is your countdown book to third edition. So now we will do work from this book. So, please open your book. Students, this is countdown page 8. Please open your countdown page 8. Question number 1 is, count and write, then draw beads on the abacus. So, this is part A. What you will do, this block stands for hundreds, this bar stands for tens, and these small blocks stands for ones. So, what you will do, you will count these hundreds. First you will count how many hundreds? 100. How many tens? 110. How many ones? 3 ones. So you will write it under these columns and then you will write 113. So students, this is abacus. So what you will do? You will see beads. So you will see how many hundreds in 1. So you will draw 1 bead in hundreds. So in tens you will draw 1 bead. In tens, in ones, how many beads you will draw? 3 beads. So, 113. So, this is part B. So, what you will do in part B, you will count hundreds. How many hundreds? 100. 3 tens and how many ones? 7 ones. So, you will write it under these columns and 137. So, this is a abacus. So what you will do, you will count the how many hundreds? 100. So one bead you will draw. You can also color in these beads. So in tens you will draw 3 beads. In ones you will draw how many beads? 7 beads. Wow, excellent. So this, now we will do part C. How many hundreds? 200s. How many tens? 110. How many ones? 2 ones. So as you will count these blocks, bar and these small blocks, then you will write your answer. So you will write 212. So this is abacus, and you will write, and then you, what you will do, you will draw 2 beads in hundreds, you will draw 1 bead in 10, and you will draw 2 beads in ones. Students, part D and E is your homework. So now please open your countdown page 9, count and write, and then you will write it. So part A, what you will do, you will count these hundreds, this block. How many hundreds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 hundreds. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 3 tens. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 ones. So, you will also write in number 439. Students, now we will do part B. So, how many hundreds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hundreds. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 tens. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 3 ones. So, then you will write 693. Friends, now we will do part C. So, what you will do, you will again count these hundreds. So count with me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 hundreds. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 tens. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 ones. 555. And you know, students, you will do part D, E, and F at home. Students, this is count on page 10. So please open your count on page 10. Question number 3 is write in hundreds, tens, and ones, then draw beads on the abacus. So B part is 841. So how you will write? You will write 800, comma, 4 tens, comma, 1 ones. And you will draw also beads on this abacus. How many beads? 8 beads in hundreds column, 4 beads in tens column, and 1 bead in ones column. So part C is 593. So you will write 500s, 9 tens, 3 ones. So how many beads you will draw in hundreds? 5 beads. And how many beads you will draw in tens? 9 beads. And how many beads you will draw in ones? 3 beads. So this is part D, 620. So first you will write 600s, 2 tens, and 0 ones. So how many beads you will draw in hundreds? 600s. How many beads you will draw in tens? 2 tens. And 0 means nothing. So you will not draw any bead in ones column. And students, you know, you will do part E, F, and G is your homework. Students, now please open your count on page 11. Question number 4 is, what number does each abacus show? Write in the box. You will just see and you will count the beads and then you will write it. So part B, what you will do? You will count the beads. So count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many beads? 8 beads in 100. So you will write under 100 column, 800. And in tens, you will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And how many beads? 5 beads. So 5 tens you will write. So how many beads in ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. So you will write 4. So part C is, you will again count these beads. How many hundreds? 200. You will write 2. And you will count beads in tens. How many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. So you will write 9 in tens. So in ones, how many beads you will count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. So you will write 7. So now we will do part D. How many beads in hundreds? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you will write 6. So how many beads in tens? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many beads in ones? There is no, 0 means nothing, so we will not draw any bead. Okay, so students, rest of the parts are your homework. So students, now please open your count on page 11. Question number 5, draw beads on the abacus to show these numbers. Part A, what you will do, now you will see the number and then you will draw the beads. So in hundreds, how many beads you will draw? 1 bead. In tens, you will draw 2 beads. In 3, in 1s you will draw 3 beads. So that you can also color it. Okay. So now B part. 384. So how many beads in hundreds? 3 beads. How many beads in tens? 8 beads. How many beads in 1s? 4 beads. You will draw it. Okay. So C part. How many beads in hundreds? 6 beads. How many beads in tens? 1 bead. So how many beads in 1s? 1 bead. So 611. So students, rest of the part D, E, and F, you will do it at home. Students, now this is answer key. And these are the answers. And what you will do, you can check your answers from this answer key. Students, this is your workbook. Okay, Mathematic Workbook Class 2. And please open your workbook. Students, this is worksheet 1A. In this worksheet, I will explain you what is expanded form. You know, a way to break up a number to show how much each digit in the number represents. For example, 243. If we were asked to put this number in expanded form, the first thing we need to know is how much each of these digits worth. So What we will do, we will see how many hundreds into 200s. How many tens in 4? 4 tens. And how many ones in 3? 3 ones. So 200, 40 and 3. So these are columns. So you will write 2 under hundreds, 4 under tens and 3 under ones. This is your worksheet 1A. So what you will do, question number 1 is place each number in periods, then write the number in expanded form. First part is 829. So what you will do, you will see how many hundred. First you will write HTO, 110 ones, then you will write 829 and then you will write is equal to. So how many hundreds? 800. And how many tens? 2 tens. So you will write 20. And how many ones? 9 ones. So you will write 9. 800 plus 20 plus 9. Part 2 is 295. Same you will do it. Similarly, like part 1 we have done, 295 is equal to 200 plus 90 plus 5. So part 3, 762. Again you will write 110 ones. Then you will write 762 is equal to 700 plus 60 plus 2. So this is worksheet 1A again. And this is question number 2. So what you will do, question number 2, part A is, in the number 238, which digit has the greatest value? Okay, students. So students, what we will do, we will see how many hundreds in 2, 200s. How many tens in 3, 3 tens. And how many ones in 8, 8 ones. So which digit has the greatest value? 2. So we will write 2. So students, question number 3 is read the hundreds column first, then tens and ones column and write the numbers in words. Students, when we are writing numbers in words, we do not use digits. Instead, we will write spellings. And what we will do, this is 345. What we will do, we will write 345. And first word, we will write small letter. Okay, and part 2 is your homework. Students, this is worksheet 1B. So, question is fill in the missing blanks. So, students, this is very easy. You will write 98 is already written. You will write in expanded form. You will write how many hundreds? 500s plus how many tens? 9 tens, so 90. And how many ones? 8. 8 ones, so plus 8. Second one is 890 is equal to 800 plus 90 plus 0. So third one, 607 is equal to 600 plus 00 plus 7. So the same you will do, 489 is equal to 400 plus 80 plus 9 and 325. So now you will tell me how many hundreds? 300. So we will write 300 plus how many tens? 2 tens, so 20. And how many ones? 5 ones plus 5. This is worksheet 1C. This is worksheet 1C. So please open it. Students, the question is, I will write 3 digits number on the board and you will draw the symbols to show the numbers and expand each number. Students, this is key. So this square is for hundreds. You will draw this square and you will do yellow color. This bar is for tens. You will draw this bar for tens and you will do blue color. This circle is for ones and you will draw this circle and you will color it. So first number is 635. So students, what you will do, how many hundreds you will draw? 6 hundreds. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blocks you will draw, then you will color it. Okay, and then how many in tens? How many bars? 3 bars. Then you will color it and draw it also. And how many circles? 5 circles. You will draw it, then you will color it. And then you will write in expanded form. 6 hundreds, 3 tens, 5 ones. So next one is 221. How many blocks you will draw? 2 blocks and then you will do yellow color. How many bars? 2 bars and then you will do blue color. How many one circle? 1 circle and you will use red color. And then you will write in expanded form. 200s, 2 tens, 1 ones. Third one is 312. So how many blocks you will draw for hundreds? 3. three blocks and you will do yellow color. And how many bars? One bar and you will do blue color. And how many ones you will draw? For this ones, you will draw two circles and then you will color it. And then you will write in extended form 3 hundreds, 1 tens, 2 ones. Students, please open your worksheet 1D. Question is, what number does each figure represent? Count it, write how many hundreds, tens and ones. Also write the number in digits and its name in words. Students, what you will do is very easy. You will just count these hundreds, tens and ones, then you will write it. So how many blocks in hundreds? 200s, you will write 200s. How many tens? 2 tens. And how many ones? 6 ones. Then in other block you will write numbers and words. First you will write in numbers 226, then you will write in words 226. The second part is how many hundreds? 300. How many hundreds? 300. How many tens? 3 tens. How many ones? 3 ones. So you will write 333. How many hundreds? 600s. How many ones? How many tens? 110. How many ones? 9 ones. 619, and then you will write 619. Students, now this is answer key. Students, this is answer key and you can check your answers from this answer key. So students, thank you so much for watching. We will see you next time. Take care.